Did you hear that? They shut down the main reactor. There'll be no escape for the princess this time.
Secure the airlock and prepare the escape pods. Your Highness, the transmission we received. What is it they've sent us?
Hope. We're over Tatooine. This will be safer with an old friend.
Tatooine? Then we must head to the escape pods, m'lady.
No, they will be scanning them for life forms. We must put them in a droid.
Troopers are docking.
That's why we must get these plans to Tatooine fast. Where's that droid?
Okay, looks safe now.
don't say that again.
Lady, our path is blocked. We must find a way to continue.
Let's put the Empire's plans to good use, then. are well aware of that, Admiral.
You're trapped! They're coming! To the right! Hang on! Am I projected backwards?
To release the emergency levers for this door. No one is getting off this ship now.
Not so fast. Look, it's my R2 unit. Time to get these plans to Tatooine.
Escape pods? going to respect me.
Permitted in there. It's restricted. You'll be deactivated for sure.
You're talking about. I'm a member of the Imperial Senate on a diplomatic mission to Alderaan.
You are part of the Rebel Alliance and a traitor. Take her away! She must have hidden the plans in the escape pod. Send a detachment down to retrieve them.
Yes, sir.
What a desolate place this is. What makes you think that a settlement's over there? What mission? What are you talking about? Fine, let's go that way. Mark my words, we'll be malfunctioning within a day. Oh, do be quiet. I have just about had enough of you, nearsighted scrap pile. Is there a way through? A closer look may be in order. After you. Good me.
Luke! Take these two over to the garage, will you? I want them cleaned up before dinner.
Oh. All right, come on.
Hey, what are you trying to push on us?
Well, my little friend, you got something jammed in here real good. Were you on a Star Cruiser or...
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
What's this?
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
He says that he is the property of Obi-Wan Kenobi, and it is a private message for him.
Hey, whoa, just where do you think you're going? That little droid's gonna cost me a lot of trouble.
He excels at that, sir.
There's a droid on the scanner. Might be the R2 unit.
My apologies, sir. That R2 unit has always been a problem.
Uncle Owen's not going to be happy if I lose it. Let's go get him back. What's wrong with him now?
He says there are several creatures approaching.
Sand people.
Fortunate to be all in one piece.
Ben? Ben Kenobi? Boy, am I glad to see you.
Tell me, young Luke, what brings you out this far?
This little droid. He tells me he's looking for his former master. Obi-Wan Kenobi? Is he a relative of yours?
Obi-Wan. Now that's a name I've not heard in a long time.
Oh, you know him?
Well, of course I know him. He's me. Step inside when you're ready. I'll answer what questions you may have.
You fought in the Clone Wars?
Yes, I was once a Jedi Knight, the same as your father. Which reminds me.
How did my father die? What is it?
Your father's lightsaber. Now let's see if we can't figure out what you are, my little friend.
General Kenobi, I have placed information vital to the survival of the rebellion into the memory systems of this R2 unit. My father will know how to retrieve it. You must see this droid safely delivered to him on Alderaan. Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
You must learn the ways of the Force.
I've got to get home. It's late. I'm in for it as it is.
Baby.
I'm glowing! Eberu! There's nothing for me here now. I want to learn the ways of the Force and become a Jedi like my father.
Come, we must travel to Mos Eisley. There we will find ourselves a pilot who will take us to Alderaan.
We can take my speeder!
Mos Eisley Spaceport. You will never find a more wretched hive of scum and villainy.
Do you really think we're going to find a pilot here that'll take us to Alderaan?
I know of a cantina. Many talented pilots can be found there. But watch your step. It's not the most welcoming of locales.
An Imperial checkpoint. Now what?
I'll handle this loop. These aren't the droids you're looking for.
These aren't the droids we're looking for.
Understand how we got past those troopers. I thought we were done for.
The Force can have a strong influence on the weak-minded. Now, let's make our way to that cantina. We need to find our pilot.
Droids. They'll have to wait outside. We don't want them here.
We should inquire about a pilot to take us to Alderaan.
All right. Let's ask around.
A what? A pilot? Pilot? Nah, we don't serve pilot here. Sorry.
You seem like a reasonable fella. Join us, friend. We're discussing how hydro shovels actually have nothing to do with water.
Ah.
smuggler. You might be looking for one of Jabba's guys, then. I seen one walk in here earlier with his big furry friend over there.
You know someone who can help us get to Alderaan? We can pay. Take me to him.
Han Solo. I'm captain of the Millennium Falcon. Chewie here tells me you're looking for passage to the Alderaan system.
Yes, indeed. If it's a fast ship.
She's fast enough for you, old man. What's the cargo?
Only passengers. Myself, the boy, two droids, and no questions asked.
Okay, you guys got yourselves a ship. We'll leave as soon as you're ready. Docking Bay 94.
94.
All right, let's go find this docking bay.
Excuse me, sir, but according to R2, docking bay 94 is on the other side of the settlement.
Luke, make sure you are well prepared before we leave.
What a piece of junk!
She may not look like much, but she's got it where it counts, kid.
Chewie, what is this?
I told you to get her ready.
A late lunch?
We gotta be somewhere.
Stop that ship!
Cannon and the sensor dish. You got that furball?
Yes, R2. We can get the stairlift into position.
Yes. Come on! We need to get this bird in the air. Falcon ain't gonna fix herself. Careful with that cockpit.
Don't lose my dice.
Are there always this many stormtroopers in Mos Eisley?
I don't know. I usually try and avoid them. crash it then? Get the cannon back on!
We'll be too busy for pleases and thank yous, pal.
The new sensor dish is ready for installation.
You know how hard it is to find a round dish? Stop shooting it!
Thank you.
excited, wise guy. Get that ramp over. Won't last much longer if we don't get that ramp down. Hurry up, Chewie. Don't strap yourselves in. I'm gonna make the jump to light speed.
Looks like we're coming up on Alderaan.
What?
Where is it?
Destroyed by the Empire.
He's heading for that small moon.
That's no moon. It's a space station.
We're caught in a tractor beam. It's pulling us in.
You can't win, but there are alternatives to fighting.
There's no one on board, sir.
Send a scanning crew aboard. I want every part of this ship checked.
Yes, sir.
I sense something. A presence I have not felt since.
Huh?
Yes, yes, no. Yes, yes, that's... No? Yes. So familiar.
This is ridiculous. Even if I could take off, I'd never get past the tractor beam.
Leave that to me. Given I am not disguised like you are, it would be wise for me to keep my distance from this fellow. To avoid raising suspicion.
Chewbacca and I shall wait here until you secure a path to the control room. The fewer Wookiees roaming around, the less attention we'll draw from the Empire.
They need to reach higher ground, specifically the control room, just up there.
Thank you.
was supposed to report to the control room. But this stupid door is on the fritz again. Where's a maintenance droid when you need one?
Do you think these uniforms will let us use those terminals?
Well, hello there. What can I do for you today?
He says he has found the main controls to the power beam that is holding the ship here.
I must go alone. The Force will be with you. Always.
Princess, she's here?
Princess?
I'm afraid she's scheduled to be terminated.
But we've got to do something.
We'll meet you back at the ship.
Oh, goodness me.
All turbo lifts and primary doors are offline until the rebel intruders are found.
You're our prisoner, and we're taking you to the detention center. Got it? We're gonna rescue the princess, that's why.
Power to all turbo lifts has been shut down until you imbeciles find those rebels.
This helmet just doesn't sit right. Jeff picked up mine by mistake. Nothing to see here, just transporting this dirty Wookiee to his cell. Look! A plan B!
person asks me when they can use the turbo lift again, I'm going to launch them into space! Once all the doors are back online, of course.
Cover me for 2 minutes while I use the refresher. Just keep going on about the intruder.
We gotta find a way of telling all the troopers to stand down.
Well, they ain't gonna listen to us. Both. Maybe I should be an actor. Chewie. Prisoner transfer from cell block 1138.
Why? Who is he?
He's one mean Wookiee, sir. Real arm pulley. You definitely want him locked up.
I have no record of a transfer.
Really? Well, we can let him go and he can pull our arms off if you'd like.
Very well. Hurry up. Open the detention center and get the Wookiee secured.
That was the light switch, not the detention center controls, if you hadn't noticed.
It's the intruders! Attack!
Look out! He's loose!
Aren't you a little short for a stormtrooper?
I'm Luke Skywalker. I'm here to rescue you. Hey, come on!
Can't get out that way.
This is some rescue. Into the garbage chute, flyboy.
Get in there, you big furry-o! I don't care what you smell! What an incredible smell you've discovered!
Ooh. It could be worse.
It's worse.
Ah! 3PO! Come in, 3PO!
3PO! Where could he be?
Look out! What is that thing?
Its eye! Hit it in the eye!
One thing's for sure, we're all gonna be a lot thinner. Look out, the wall's
It's getting even worse! The walls are coming in again!
3PO! Will you shut off all the garbage smashers on the detention level?
We have to stop these walls. Let's build something to jam them.
Where are they? Comlink? Oh my! I turned it off. Curse my metal body, my poor master.
We're all right! Hey, open the pressure maintenance hatch on unit number 3263827!
Oh, thank the stars on it! Wait for me!
Seen that new VT-16?
Yeah.
I'm sorry to bother you, he just...
What was that?
Nah, it's nothing.
Maybe it's another drill.
Come, my friends. Must be swift and silent.
Well, I...
It, my little friend.
He says the tractor beam controls are just up ahead, but we will need to bypass some security to get there. Superb. The tractor beam controls are this way.
I mustn't be seen. My Jedi skill. We have assistance here. Vader should look at installing safer access.
A presence I have not felt since... Yes, that's... been waiting for you, Obi-Wan. We meet again at last. The circle is now complete. When I left you, I was but the learner. Now I am the master.
There she is.
You came in that thing? You're braver than I thought.
Nice, come on.
It's them! Blast them!
Get back to the ship!
The Falcon has to be around here somewhere.
Get open! Come on! I'm trying! Just stop yelling at me!
I'm allergic to Wookiees! Deal with them, troopers!
You'll get it open! Keep your hair off! Let's go! The Falcon's our only way out of here. Come on!
Hey! Han, you copy? We can't get this door open. We're gonna need your help.
Copy that, kid. Hold on.
Tech is always so overcomplicated. Let's just smash it. This'll get the door open. Somehow.
Once!
Princess! Don't let her escape!
Strike me down, I shall become more powerful than you can possibly imagine.
At least the information in R2 is still intact. It's not over yet.
Oh.
We need to get this information to the Rebel base on Yavin 4 now.
And what information is that exactly?
The technical readouts of that battle station. I only hope that when the data is analyzed, a weakness can be found.
Sounds complicated. Not what I signed up for. Once I get my reward, I'm out of here.
Don't worry about your reward. If money is all you want, it's all you'll get.
Welcome. It's good to see you're still alive. Please, hurry to the command room. The generals are eagerly awaiting those plans.
Right this way. They're waiting for you inside.
The princess is here. Everyone, look busy!
You brought the plans? Quick, we must analyze them immediately. The battle station is heavily shielded and carries a firepower greater than half the Starfleet. An analysis of the plans provided by Princess Leia has demonstrated a weakness. Huh? A small one-man fighter should be able to penetrate the outer defense. Man your ships, and may the Force be with you.
S-foils in attack position.
This is Red 5. I'm going in.
Right with you, boss.
It'll be just like Beggar's Canyon back home.
Fighters coming in, point 3.
Luke, trust your feelings.
Red Leader, we won't be going anywhere with those turbo lasers firing down on us. Do your thing, Squadron.
Hang on, R2! Direct hit! Another one down!
Good work, but the job isn't over yet. Stay focused.
Making our descent into the trench. Try and keep any TIE fighters off our backs, Red 5.
Red 5 here! I've got you covered!
This space station is huge! Look out for more TIEs moving on your position.
More incoming TIE fighters! Do your thing, Red 5!
Try
got this.
Take them myself. Cover me.
Yes, sir.
Luke, look out, kid.
The central exhaust is closed when the others are functioning. We have to get it open. Oh, and Lord Vader appears to have joined the proceedings.
Oh,